Question number 20. Each equation in the table represents one of the graphs, A to F. Write the letter of each graph in the correct place in the table. Y equal to 4 sine x degrees. Now go to the graphs and look for the one that has amplitude of 4 and then is leading, because sine x is always leading. So from here, this one is completely knotted. This one is completely knotted, just this and this. And it's sinusoidal. We look for sinusoidal because it's sine waveform. So you can see that this is lagging and this is leading. So it has to be E. It's leading. And it has amplitude. So it's E. The first one is E. So the second one is Y equals to 4 cos X degrees. Now, the second one that is sinusoidal, it has to be the answer, and that is B. Okay, the third one is Y equals to X squared minus 4X plus 5. From here, it will show you that it's a quadratic one, so you look for a quadratic kind of graph. Okay, this is not it. This is not it. This is more like it. So F will be better option, the best option. So the next one, Y equals to 4 times 2 raised to the power X. 4 times 2 raised to the power X. That's one that is exponential. And the exponential one, this is the exponential one, that's C. Next one is Y equals to X cubed plus 4. X cubed plus 4, this is out of it, this is out of it. Cubed, this is looking more like it. So it's D. So without being told, you know that the last one is A. Y equals to 4 over x. So you write A. So that's it for question number 20.